Poppin', everyone, it's I, the Great Mirror Fazbear, and today it is 3 a.m. the devil's hour. What we are going to be doing is this video, as you see from the title of this video. We are going to be calling Jack the Killer phone number at 3 a.m. the devil's hour. This is right. I'm staying up to 3 a.m. to 4 a.m. just for all of you guys. As all of you know, 3 a.m. and 12 a.m. is the devil's hour. 1 a.m. is the witch's hour. 1 a.m. the witch's hour is the time that the witches were hung, or it was from other times or something. Anyways, before we get started, shout out to my favorite subscriber who wanted us to do this video today. And please like the video. Hit that subscribe button while you're at it. The subscribe button will not bite if you subscribe. With all that being said, let's do this. Okay, guys, so as you all see, I'm about to call Jeff the Killer's phone number. I don't know if he's going to pick up, but plenty of YouTubers have called him, and they say that this phone number is cursed. So let's see if it's true, and let's see if he comes to the house tonight.
It's okay. Just go to sleep.
Oh my god, I cannot believe that Jeff the Killer answered the phone. This was insane. Guys, please go follow my subscriber who commented on me to do this video. Let's see if Jeff the Killer is in the house. But since I live in an apartment, it's going to take him not even close to enter. But let's see. Jeff the Killer is sneaky. Let's see. The closet would be his favorite spot. But he wouldn't get in because it's completely barricaded. But anyways, let's see if there's any Easter eggs. Hunt. Like, any notes or anything. I'm just going to say Easter egg hunt for, like, because Easter's coming up soon, and because maybe Jeff the Killer left something that tells us that he came. But anyways, let's explore around. But I'm a little bit afraid, but I got over 9,000 people behind my back. So Jeff the Killer is one. We are over 1,000 people. We can fight and protect ourselves against Jeff the Killer. We have to be still and stealth and quiet. Here we go. Okay. Guys, comment below if you see him or see anything weird. Okay. Okay, you guys are gonna see what I see. Okay, nothing's in the bathroom. Okay. He's not here. They don't know where he is. Holy shit. I didn't see that before I even leapt. Guys, there is literally a paper right there. And it has red ink. What the hell? What does it say? No. It says go to sleep? Okay. My handwriting's not that... I don't write like this. Go to sleep. That looks like a drop. But I don't write like that. That's Jeff the Killer. He's here. Okay. Okay. So, I guess this number works. Instead of threatening text, I get a threatened paper. Newspaper. From Jeff the Killer. Get it? New? Because we found something new. And it has in its paper. Okay. Something's wanting me to go in the bathroom. Okay. I'm a little nervous. I'm scared. I'm a little scared. Okay. You all have my back. I'm gonna turn on the light. Okay, he's not in the bathroom. What the fuck? What the hell is this? Says Jeff the Killer with a smile. Okay, it's official. Jeff the Killer has been here. Okay, alright. But I don't understand why he would put his name, Jeff the Killer, on top of a toilet. I don't know. I don't know why you would put that there. But let's gather the notes we found so far. Guys, this is absolutely crazy. And I can't believe I'm actually doing this after 3 a.m., the devil's hour. If you all think I'm doing this at 8, 12, or 1, let me show you. Nope. 3 a.m. Okay. I have a hunch. I have a feeling I might be right on this. I'm thinking there's one more note. I'm thinking there's one more... Hang on a second. Bella, why are you stepping on Jeff the Killer's notes? Well, I think he's going to be after me. I don't think he's going to be after Bella. Because Bella has less blood, I got more blood. Have you ever heard that cat's ears have 20 muscles in one ear? Just to move their ears? If you all didn't, that's something new. And if you all didn't know, then subscribe. Okay. Here we go again. Alright, nothing's in the bathroom. Okay, let's look around. You guys are gonna be my eyes and ears. We're gonna look around.
No way.
Guys, look at this. I'm so freaked out. And shocked. Look, it says, subscribe or you're next. And look at this. This is Jeff the Killer's bloody knife. There's no blood on it. But it's his knife. What the hell? Subscribe or you're next? Okay, you know what? You know what? Nobody, I mean nobody, threatens my subscribers or my viewers who haven't subscribed yet. Nobody. No one. I'm not afraid of no Jeff the Killer. I'm not afraid of no anyone. I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid of Michael Myers, Jason Voorhees, Freddy Krueger, Ghostface, Scream, Chucky, anyone, Leatherface. I'm not afraid of them. I'm not afraid of Jeff the Killer. I'm not afraid of no Fazbears or Creepypastas. I am strong. I am fearless. And for all of your safety, for all of you guys who have not subscribed yet to the YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? Hit that subscribe button. The subscribe button does not bite. Now, I need to get that note. So managed, we found three notes. And now I get over here, please.
It's Jeff the Killer.
Oh my god.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Okay, 10 seconds before it reaches the floor. Please hurry up.
Jeff. Hey.
Just go to sleep.
He's gone. Oh my god, he's gone. Oh, oh. What the? Is that my Jeff the Killer doll? I got. Did Jeff the Killer find my doll? No wonder where. I was trying to look for it for like months and stuff. No wonder. I think Jeff the Killer might have took him to have a Jeff the Killer Jr. to be with Jeff the Killer. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. So, it's official. I think Jeff the Killer, the real one, loves my voodoo doll. Alright, if any of you guys want me to do any voodoo dolls with Jeff the Killer, or any summoning to see what's going to happen if I summon Jeff the Killer with the voodoo dolls, let me know. And please like and subscribe. It is now 4 a.m. The devil's hour is completely gone. I'll see you all in the next video. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye. Shout out to my cool friend who wanted me to call Jeff the Killer's new phone number at 3 a.m. the devil's hour. If you all enjoyed, please like, comment, and hit that subscribe button. Please go follow my friend's YouTube channel. Link is in the description below. And I'll see you all in the next one. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye. I'm unstoppable. I'm a virgin with you.